Our sport would be more than a power five. It's going to be wet for what people will do. I'm not sure how the current structure in CAA, I don't see how it comes to lead. I would hope that it's still part of what we're doing. We figured that out. I'm not saying abolish everything. People have to get together and organize things. So that's the scary point. This is politics. Someone might come up with an idea that you didn't have as a result of getting together. So right now, a lot of people have ideas and they're running with it instead of us having one collective idea. At the end of the day, which is good for the kids who are going to be able to play and be out and have all the things.
He's fearless, he gives all the
data. There's a thing called common ground. You have to find common ground. That's difficult to find that right now. The common ground here is the young women and the men are responsible.
Right now, maybe the common ground is going to breathe this spring.
So that has to pay for the ground. But it should be. No, I haven't talked to him. I text them every once in a while. I actually just took a picture of them.
I told you that they're one of the shoes that with my guards.
They're unbelievable. So I took a picture. You should respect that player's private privacy. And that's what we're trying to do. And what we're trying to do. Well, we need to be a lot better than last year. We need coaching, preparation, and relationships. The kids were good last year, but I don't think we were able to do justice. So that was a great hire. We'll be a better team. We were a good team. We were a good team. He replaced Gordon Williams. So unfortunately, what happened was the fire. So hopefully, we'll be a good team this year. And then they get into the middle.
So he's been a little bit old. What happened to the fire?
I don't compare the players. I think he's a gifted coach. He wants to be a coach. He wants to be a coach. He's unique in that he's over 60, over 250 pounds. He's really got a guard mentality. And a big thing for him is to learn to in high school or even never allow as you are right away. So to learn that, he's a great teammate, and he has a great feel. Also, he wants them to be coached hard. Hard means honesty. And so I love doing it. No, it's tough when it can sustain repetitive injuries and not necessarily the same.
Unfortunately,
because you don't have continuity of work, so my hips are low hours of that. It's particularly tough for freshmen during this time because you see them working a lot right now. So if he's out, I don't know if he's out, but let's say he's out now. That's different. And then he's very positive. The prognosis is great. It's not something that would be like long term. Because there was no bank damage done. Friday night, we have a countdown to Christmas.
So that's
the
tickets
went on sale 6 o'clock. But yesterday morning, kids camped out and had parties. So in anticipation,
they talk about the
kids built there. You know, our guys didn't have any parents last year.
You see,
our game is about fans and emotion.
I had a voice with me
and I had a
heart
to take
suit. I think that's an area.
It takes everyone to a different level. So I'm anxious to see what that does Friday. Yeah, the mandate, it's going to be like commercial free all day. They've had a great success rate on vaccination. You get all those people.
And of course, I had a front row seat here.
Although, our school, for Duke's done a really good job.
And that's a hell of a
My wife and I, especially with our boosters, just about 2 weeks ago, my mom got a shot. So, what else you got here? I'm used to getting a lot of shots on the service.
What are your expectations for Joey Lindell?
Not just to be themselves, they're better players. We know each other. They have two veterans. We're more veteran this year than by far last year. Two grad transfers from the Bates. Practice sessions. Waddell's made a big take for this step forward. Nervous, nervous doesn't mean afraid. I've been afraid, but nervous. Part of me wondering, are there fans out there? Oh yeah, they are. You shouldn't assume. If you didn't get nervous, I don't think
I would be right. That's how I've been.
And you want to be really good.
I got to be one of them New Year's Day.
I think whatever he brings, Greensboro's unbelievable. You assess everybody in the organization, you assess where we're at, you look at all of the things. So, again, looking at everything, right? It'll make everybody better. It'll make everybody better. But obviously, we're terrific. For AJ, it has an impact because he's been injured. Yeah, AJ, you ran nice on, and the Mason is just like, he didn't have to run for his approach. Particularly, we have a freshman that's really good.